gets to find the mark. Uh-oh, look at this. Kind of pins it. He's done. Cole, what you got in mind? Hulk Hogan saw that one coming.
Crazy move by Hulk Hogan.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Oh, there it is. Oh, look at Hulk Hogan here.
There's a seasoned counter by the Hardcore One.
Hey, he's going for it again.
What a move.
He's heading back up.
A thrilling chapter in Hulk Hogan's career occurred when he returned to WWE in 2002. After his return to the red and yellow of Hulkamania, the Hulkster shocked the world when he defeated Triple H at Backlash for his sixth WWE Championship.
Yep.
Deliberately counting slowly.
Oh no!
Oh!
Hey! He's going for it again!
Wow, that's gotta be it.
He's going for the pin! This could be it! No!
The physicality, the intensity.
Yeah, what a move!
This could do it.
Get a kick out of 2.5.
And the Hardcore Icon answers back.
The Hulkster reverses it.
Yeah, say it. Come on, Cole, say it. That was vintage Hulk Hogan. Is barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Ouch.
Look at this. Could it be?
Two.
Watch it. Ooh. No, not again. Oh. What a shot. To tap out right here. This is such a painful hold.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Hey now! sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Their opponent, from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Brandon Wolfe.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
This is an extreme four-person contest. To survive, to win, you have to dance perilously close to the psychotic fringe.
Another stiff kick.
Oh, no! Oh!
Look at the agility.
His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Oh, mama! Oh!
And there's a counter by the ninja.
You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez! Boy, did he get dropped or what? He was one step ahead on that one. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, out of nowhere!
Drop kick.